their memory. For in the days of the open range, everybody rode. Everybody had to ride, but some rode better than others. The open range has vanished. The men who invented barbed wire sounded its death knell. But there are still horses and men, and so long as there are horses, men will be riding, and rough riding too. Thus the present rodeo, incepted for purposes of perpetuating the customs handed down by early Californian Spaniards, namely the annual roundup called rodeo. So in the spirit of the old days, let us too join this modern maid of the range, this wholesome, clear-eyed daughter of the out-of-doors, in her morning chores.